So today we came to visit Hype Food Co. We got invited by Matt to come and visit the place, so I brought my sisters along with me, and just going to show you guys a little bit of the place and show you guys the food that they offer and everything like that. So if you guys are interested, it's on Gerrard Street, and if you want to see what they have to offer, then just keep watching. I forgot to film and we already started eating, but Patty's like done. Guys, this thing, what was it again?
It's the mini banana loaf, and I think there's chocolate chips in it.
It kind of tasted a bit like oatmeal.
I think it's oat based, but it's so fluffy, like it's really, really soft. It doesn't crumble, like a lot of gluten-free food sometimes crumble, but like, I think it's really nice because, like, I don't feel like they're trying to make stuff that aren't originally gluten-free, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's like, it's simple, it's maybe not easy, but like, it's really, really good.
We literally destroyed it. I feel so bad we didn't show it. Well, I don't know, maybe I did show it, I don't remember, but it's really good.
Really good.
All right, now we're gonna move on to this. Chocolate chip donut. I'm so excited. Okay. All right, guys, are we ready for this? I don't know if we're ready for this.
Yo, this is so good. It kind of honestly kind of tastes like a Joe Louis.
Mm.
But like, there's not the white stuff.
Like marshmallow stuff.
So good. Oh my god, this is exactly like a Joe Louis,
right?
I've been wanting a Joe Louis for so long.
You know, I think this is hard, and then I put her in a line so she doesn't tell me.
Pretty good, right? This one takes the cake. Here we have a cookies and cream cupcake with the filling inside the cupcake. Turkey
favorite of Patty's salt.
And then we have this Dole ice cream that Matt was telling us they serve in
Disney World
in Vegas.
Never had Dole Whip, but it's pineapple flavored.
It's amazing.
What about that ice cream?
We have
ice cream or what?
It's called Dole Whip.
Yeah.
Apparently it's served at like Disney World and in Vegas. And I don't know.
We haven't tried it yet, but
I'm gonna guess it's kind of like a sorbet or something. It's
so like a kind of yogurt thing, but not. Is it coconut or soy?
It's pineapple.
Haven't had it. So we're saying this is Dole Whip, and they serve it in raspberry and pineapple, and it's popular in Disney and Vegas.
Yeah, Disney Vegas.
So we're gonna try it right now.
It's so good.
Tastes like
pina colada.
No, but I think it
would. You would love this.
Okay, I'm gonna try it.
If you're about some pineapple, you're gonna love this.
is so really good.
This is like so refreshing.
Yeah.
Love.
This is like the best thing for the summer, you know what I mean?
Hey guys, so we just left Hype Food Co. What's the final verdict?
It was really, really good. I loved it. Everything is good.
Final verdict, you need to try the cookies and cream cupcake.
Oh, I thought she was going to say the donut.
Yeah, I think the donut.
Honestly, the donut took the cake for me. It was a chocolate chip.
I felt like they tasted kind of similar. I mean, I didn't try
it. I don't know, but it literally tasted exactly like a Jolene. It was so good, and I recommend it, and I think you guys should get it. But honestly, everything was really, really good, and even Patty said that you wouldn't really know that it was an allergy, like, safe place, because everything just tastes amazing. You also don't feel disgusting after you eat there, because everything is just so good. The food boxes are, like, really light, but, like, healthy and filling. It's a well-balanced meal.
The owners are really nice, too.
Yeah.
The environment is really nice.
Matt was really, really great. And
his wife,
too. So was his wife.
Yeah.
I know, but we were just with Matt a little bit more. But yeah, they were so welcoming. Everything was super good. And that is pretty much it, guys.
It's also kid-friendly.
Oh, yeah. I said that at the beginning. Oh, okay. Really kid-friendly. Super kid-friendly. And you guys will see on the walls, there's, like, cute little pictures of kids. And, like, I don't know. It's just really, really cute. Definitely coming back. All right, guys. So that is pretty much it. If you guys are looking for a new place that tastes hella good and gluten-free, plus free of other priority allergens, call out Hype Food. All right, guys, and that is pretty much it. So we're gonna go now, but I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Say bye.
Bye.
What would you say? I can't wait.
Bro, I just started the video again. Wait. All right, guys, so that is pretty much it.
Ew, I'm singing
with
in the
hype. You got it, girl, you got it, girl. I don't wanna play no games, play no games. Fuck around, give you my last name. No, you tired of the same damn thing. That's okay.